Duluth is drying out just in time for Grandma's Marathon. Organizers and the mayors of both Two Harbors and Duluth say storm cleanup's going well, and the race will go off tomorrow without a hitch. Runners are being told to wear warm, waterproof clothes. Well, rain or